idea of having voices in video games was a new thing. But unfortunately, only a few games were compatible, like B-17 Bomber.
Mattel Electronics presents
B-17 Bomber.
B-17 Bomber!
Drop that high five wasn't for you.